believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Tonight, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside, these tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone, but the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side, next to you?
Almost at a loss for words. She is truly missed. I don't know what to say because I've been a ball of emotion all day. And the last thing I want to do is come up here and choke out. So, just thank everybody for coming out and to celebrate.
All right, listen to what I like to say. For y'all that know me, I be having in my mind funerals, and I done went through a lot of them. I ain't know if it was a blessing or a curse coming from the older family. I'm starting to learn that I got a lot of good advice and a lot of old-fashioned learning and stuff, and I was glad to get it. At the same time, I'm kind of midway. I see the young kids here, this down, boy, Camille. I gotta say it one time, remember me and Daddy duct taped you up? and Trisha came home, but Daddy was kind of tight. So we had used up a couple pamphlets and she kept peeing. So Daddy, we had it on backwards. So he took the tape loose and it wouldn't take back no more. He said, go get the duct tape. And I went and got it. Trisha came home and seen that duct tape on her child, boy. She ain't know what to do.